And there's some breaking news coming in now. Kerala Congress MLA M Vincent has been booked on rape charges. That's right. An MLA from Kerala, from the Congress party, has been booked on rape charges. The MLA from Kovalam has been booked on a statement given by a 51-year-old woman who apparently attempted suicide after she was allegedly assaulted or harassed by Congress MLA M Vincent. He is the MLA from Kovalam.